If the purpose of making money is not greed, but the welfare of others, it will be free of misery. When the purpose of making money is greed, you will make it by hook or crook. This way of making money may sometimes backfire. When that happens, you make yourself, people dependent on you and your business associates, miserable. For example, today our nation is supposedly going through an economic crisis. A failed bank affects the lives of millions for no fault of theirs. All because of the greed of a few